Football as a sport did not have a single inventor. It has evolved over centuries and across different cultures, with various forms of the game being played in different parts of the world. However, the modern game of football, as we know it today, is credited to the English Football Association, who standardized the rules of the game in the 19th century.